Why did I start it again? Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, my name is Iman and welcome to the family. Welcome to the vibe. If it's your second time here, your third time, or if you're a standard like watcher, subscriber, welcome back. I've never done this before. I have actually for fun, but like never done it to upload. Wait. Why is it so hot? So it's like, guys, it's so hot. Wait, today's just such a hot day. Ooh, I like this feeling. I like this feeling. Even though I feel like the AC is probably gonna make a lot of noise in the background, right? Inshallah, like I'm gonna try not let that affect me right now. Yeah, I'm just doing this like real quick right before I go to work. Just sitting in the car right now and I was thinking, you know what, I don't have really space to record like in the house. I do, but I don't have my camera with me. I left it in Manchester, and also it's just long sitting down in the room and doing that. And I was like, you know what, a lot of people do these carpool videos. I was just like, why not? Like, what's literally stopping me? I always chill in the car anyways, like whenever I have free time, right? So I hope everyone is doing well. Let me swear to God, guys, this car is a whole good, like I'm literally sitting sunken in, like I want to first and foremost like apologize for my inconsistency. Lately I've been more active on Instagram. Alhamdulillah, my following has been growing. Like I'm literally what, like less than 2,000 followers away from hitting 10k, which is crazy, because I just never imagined that happening on Instagram, because I was never too active or like posting pictures kind of person, or I wasn't even too active on my stories. But lately I've switched from Snapchat to Instagram. I like, you know how my Snapchat following is crazy and my views on Snapchat like go sky high. Like the other day it literally went to 31k, and I was like, 3 weeks ago I was just like, what is going on? Like I was so surprised. I woke up one morning, all I see is 16k views, and I'm just like, where did these people fall from? And then I just realized, probably just going around discovery. But now I've stopped vlogging on Snapchat as much. I'm more on Instagram right now, which I really like. I don't know what it is, I just love the Instagram camera way better. I just like the Instagram. This look weird when I look there. I'm gonna have to do that again. So this is just me looking at myself in the screen, okay? I don't know how bad it will look. And this is me looking directly to the camera. This is me looking above the camera, down to the side. Sorry guys, excuse me about that. Let me just check everything is alright, and then I'll proceed to looking into the camera. Okay, so what was I even saying last? I hate this. I hate it when I like stop myself and I forget what I was talking about. I feel like I'm a bit more cooled down right now. I just hope it doesn't start getting hot. Yeah, guys, I just want to apologize for my inconsistency. And the thing about Instagram is, I don't know what it is. I'm in love with the Instagram camera. Like the lens on Instagram, I don't know why it like looks so much better. And also I just don't have as many, like it doesn't crash on me, okay? It doesn't crash on me. And I don't get as many weird pictures and stuff. Like, cause Snapchat's a bit disgusting, I swear to God. Like the amount of people I have to block because of the nasty stuff they send is ridiculous. And I don't understand why people do that. Like as if I'm gonna be out here to like, what, am I asking for certain snaps? No, thank you, I never asked for it. Don't send it, just don't. Just for me, like, remove yourself from my Snapchat, just disappear, honestly. I straight block when it's like nasty things, honestly. And then yeah, so I'm more on Instagram now, basically. Long story short, I'm more on Instagram now. Alhamdulillah, like my following, like I said, my following has been growing like crazy. And then another thing is, I started doing these little IGTV videos, and what I really want to do is, I want to do more like spoken word, inshallah, that I have written like literally on my notes. I just never share with people. And then what I want to do is I'll post them on IGTV, not on YouTube. But then one day, inshallah, if I do like feel like I have so much, like let's say if I have a discussion after one or something, I could to do a sit down video on YouTube. But I'm mainly thinking about doing these little, I have these ideas, like I was speaking about back in February, like on that long get ready with me that I did, I spoke about having a lot that I really want to do with my channel. So I have these things I used to write on my blog, right? So I want to make a discussion out of it, or like sit down and speak about it kind of thing. And inshallah, like, I'll do more of that, but that is when I have time for it. One of the reasons why I'm making this video is to say that lately I've been so busy, like, honestly, so much has been happening in my life right now, that I, like, so many decisions, I'm moving again, just a lot, like, even, like, not even most of you all know that I don't even live in Sweden anymore, right? So, I live in the UK, but moving from one city to another, inshallah, and, like, changing unis and stuff, so like there's a lot going on right now, but inshallah, like after everything is settled, I'm gonna be able to sit down in my new room and set up my camera and like start making more videos, inshallah. And I'm gonna like start putting things into a schedule, because it's gonna be easier to follow it. I know myself, if I don't like tie myself to something, I most likely won't do it. So in order for me to prosecute like all the plans that I have, I need to literally put it into schedule, inshallah. Yeah, and another thing I wanted to share with you guys is Ned, like as most of you all know, Neda is one of my best friends, and we've been traveling together a lot. Like we've been literally going on these little small mini trips. I'm not talking like big trips, but inshallah more to come. And whenever we do that, we've been vlogging. So we had this idea of inshallah starting a joint channel where we'll post all of our vlogs together, but then also separate vlogs, right? So that's gonna be more like a vlogging channel, inshallah. So from now on, all my vlogs are gonna go on that channel, and this main channel is gonna be more about languages, deep discussions, and probably like collaborations with friends and so on and so forth, inshallah. Yeah, that's all I wanted to share with you guys, and I hope everybody's blessed. Honestly, like I hope everyone's doing well. I just want to thank everyone for subscribing to my channel. I think I'm at like 7.5k subscribers at this moment, and it's just crazy. Like I'm not even consistent, and I'm just like, I need to kind of pay you guys back for all the support that you guys have given me, and the only way I can pay you guys back is by being more consistent and like uploading more. And I hope everyone's doing good. Honestly, may Allah bless all of you guys. Yeah, assalamu alaikum. Oh yeah, another thing I wanted to say before going, guys, is the French challenge. I'm still taking it seriously, but I said I would do it within 2 months. For the first month, I was actively literally studying it. For the second month, I was traveling, so I literally had no time to study it. So I'll either do a little short video speaking French, or inshallah, I'll do another video, or I'll postpone it. So you guys know, I'll either do a short video before this month ends, or I'll postpone it, inshallah. But yeah, stay tuned.